Hi guys, ito na yung pinaka-asam-asam ng lahat na umuwi ng Pilipinas. Yan, dito ako ngayon guys sa airport, Hong Kong Airport. At dito na kami sa boarding gate ng Hong Kong. Itour ko muna kayo saglit habang tayo ay papunta sa boarding gate. Yan, talagang napakasarap ng feeling na sa 4 na taon na straight na hindi nakauwi ng Pilipinas ay talagang di mo maipaliwanag yung tuwa at saya na sa wakas ay makauwi na rin at makasama ang pamilya. Yan, ito yung Hong Kong Airport, guys. Requirements for flight 2023 ticket, passport, HKID, at saka e-travel lang guys. Yun lang guys ang requirements pauwi ng Pilipinas. Vaccine or unvaccinated ay parehas lang. Yan, gabi yung flight namin guys, kaya wala masyadong tao. Yan, dito na tayo sa boarding gate number 34, PR311 Manila, Hong Kong to Manila. Yung depart na sinasabi doon na time is 12.
Na, kasi pangit yun kanina. Hello guys! Boarding time! Hong Kong to Manila!
Super antok na kami. Yes. Umaga na yung flight namin.
Kaya nga, laging
grabe, palit na palit na yung time. Yeah. Hello! Welcome to my city! Love of...
Love of... Isa man.
City of love!
City of love. Iloilo.
Iloilo!
Yan! Line na kami guys. Para ano sa loob ng plane. Yan, linya na kami guys para papasok sa airplane.
Oh, sorry.
Nilamin pa ito.
Lakad tayo patungo sa loob ng aeroplano. Tingnan natin kung anong meron doon. Sa tagal-tagal naman talaga guys, 4 years na hindi nakauwi. Dahil nga sa pandemic, talagang hindi madali makauwi. Kaya ngayon, talagang uwi-uwi na at talagang uuwi na. Yan, nandito na tayo sa ating
train.
Maraming pasahero guys. Yan, dumating na kami sa Manila guys. Naghihintay, nag-aabang kami sa aming mga bagahe. Yan, medyo matagal din naghihintay sa bagahe guys. Yan na, nakuha ko na yung bagahe at i-check-in na ulit. Kasi kapag connecting flight guys, kukunin yung bagahe at para
distance fare sa ano Manila, Hong Kong to Manila, Manila to Pagadian City. Ayan. Atin i-check in guys kasi mabigat kaya sila na yung bahala. I-check in lang natin tapos sila na yung magdadala sa loob ng aeroplano. Yan, boarding gate na naman guys. Manila to Pagadian City. Bali ala 3:15 kami ng madaling araw dumating sa Manila at natulog lang sandali sa Manila Airport. At yun naman ay 1:35 sana yung flight at nag-delay to late napunta ng 3 p.m. Kaya yan, sakay na kami ng bus. Kaya hati naman medyo malayo yung ano. Ay, hindi naman masyadong malayo yung aeroplano. Manila nyo Terminal 1 kami. Kung Manila to Hong Kong to Manila. Tapos nag-transfer kami ng Terminal 2. Manila to Pagadian. Yan. Bus free para natin airplane ng Philippines. Baba at sasakan. Flight na naman kung Manila Pagadian City. See Pagadian City. Lord God save us on travel from Pagadian City.
Flying time is approximately 1 hour and 50 minutes with a cruising altitude of 25,000. A warm welcome to Arbabuhay by Dorset Board. We shall now be showing you the safety features of this aircraft, the Bombardier DQ-400NG. Please watch your crew member. To fasten your seatbelt, push the ends together. To tighten, pull loose end of the straw. To loosen, pull buckle and pull. To unfasten, lift up a buckle and pull free end to release. Your life vests are found under your seats. On a water landing, remove sharp objects from your body. Slip vest over your head, take tape around your waist, and push end to buckle. Pull waist tape to tighten. When outside the aircraft, pull down sharply the 2 inflation cords at the lower end. If the life vest fails to inflate, blow into mouth tubes. Push pin inwards to release air. Do not inflate your life vest inside the aircraft. The lamp will automatically activate when the battery is submerged in water. In the unlikely event, the emergency exits are clearly marked throughout the cabin. Locate the exits nearest you. These exits may be behind you. In case of power loss or smoke in the cabin, emergency lights and path markings will lead you to these exits during an evacuation. Thank you.
Copy, drop it there for takeoff.
Guys, malapit na talaga sa katotohanan. Yan, makikita na natin yung nasa baba dahil parating na kami sa Pagadian City Airport. Yan. Maganda at nasa malapit ako sa bintana. Talagang kita yung magandang tanawin sa baba. Ayan. Relax in views sa baba ng aeroplano. Ayan. Tsaka pinapin mo na talaga yung Pinas. Sa loob sa pagkailan ka, values. Dumating na kami sa Welcome to Korean Air. Yan, sinundo na ako ng aking mahal na asawa at aking dalawang puhi na anak. I'm super saya, guys. Talaga namang di ma-express kung gaano kasaya. And happy family. I love you, Tree. Thanks for watching, guys. God bless.